beautiful people. It's your homie V-Mac. And listen, I want to welcome all of you guys to Elevation Sessions. This is the place where we let you guys know everything that's going on with music and entertainment coming out from the Elevation Camp. And guess what? This show is a very exciting show because, as you know, we celebrate 10 years of providing you the best in entertainment and music in the Bahamas. And listen, today we're going to give you the exclusive listening session for Urban Praise Volume 1. That's right. It's a compilation with some of our, all the artists, not just some, all of the artists that we had the opportunity to work with over the last 10 years. I'm talking about artists like Chestiny, Jonathan Farrington, Shanique Thurston, Regina. I'm telling you, the list goes on. You don't want to miss it. You got it locked into Elevation Session. It's the listening party for Urban Praise Volume 1. It's going to be exciting. Don't you move. Guess what? We're back right after this. Let's go.
Get your tickets today for the 2017 Elevation Awards, Saturday, April 15th, starting at 5 p.m., live from the Malia Nassau Beach Resort, hosted by Ianthea Smith, with special live performances by Sketch, MDs, Kia, Sammy Starr, Bodine, Jonathan Farrington, and more. Tickets are $75 for general admission and $110 for VIP. Get your tickets today from Elevation Media Group, Airbrush Junkies Mall at Marathon, or online at theelevationawards.com. That's the 2017 Elevation Awards, Saturday, April 15th at 5 p.m. Coming to you live from the Malia Nassau Beach Resort and exclusively on RTV Channel 212.
What's up, beautiful people? Welcome back. Welcome back. Elevation Sessions. I'm telling you, you're going to be seeing a whole lot of this over the next coming weeks. We just want you to know and keep you guys in, you know, just to know what's going on here at Elevation, because we love you. We love giving you this awesome music, this awesome vibe, this awesome entertainment. So we will continue to provide you with the best. Now, many of you guys know Elevation has always had a foundation of gospel music. Many guys know me as a gospel artist, a producer. And listen, even though we have ventured into being so much more than just gospel, our foundation has always been gospel. And seeing that we are celebrating 10 years of providing you the best in entertainment and the best in so many things, we saw it fit to give you guys a compilation of some of our best work over our 10-year span. So listen, we can get it popped off right now. We figured, you know what, we can give you a compilation, and the compilation is Urban Praise Volume 1. It hits stores on January 31st. So listen, mark that date. Get ready to pull out your credit cards. Go to Amazon. Go to iTunes and just purchase it, Urban Praise Volume 1. Just let you guys know what it is that we've been doing. And this compilation features some of the best, and actually all of the gospel artists that we have worked with over the course of our 10-year. And so, you know what, we can kick it off, right? Kick it off with the very first artist that was signed to Elevation, my girl, my sister. You know, we come to love her. She is Chestiny, an amazing, awesome vocalist. Listen, this one is called So Glad. Listen, it's an amazing song. It was on her record, Expressions of the Heart. If you haven't done so, make sure go online now and cop that record. Just awesome, all right? Awesome vibe. So let's check out this song. This is one of the songs on the compilation. This one is Chestiny, So Glad. Check it out.
I'm not worthy of everything that you do for me.
To me, Lord, you've been so good. I get joy when I think about
right. That's right. That one was Chethanique So Glad. That one was also produced by the man himself, Sammy Starr. It was an amazing record. Listen, I just love to see the vibes that we've been doing here at Elevation. I'm telling you, we have been giving you the best in gospel music for a very long time, and I promise you, we will continue on that journey to give it to you and be giving it hard. Don't forget, January 31st. Put that in your mind, y'all. In your mind. Another one. It's time for another one. It's time for another one. This one is season one winner of 2421 Tap, the beautiful Miss Shanique Thurston. Awesome vocalist. I love her to death. I mean, she won that competition hands down, season one, back in 2012. And she did an amazing song featuring Cambrell Poitier. The song was written and produced by Cambrell. This one is Live to Worship You. And it's an amazing joint. I'm telling you, it was an amazing song. Love it, love it, love it. And I know that you will love it. It's also on her EP, Give Him Praise. If you haven't got that EP yet for her winning 2421 Tap, if you haven't got that particular EP, go and get it. It's, listen. Anyway, you know what? Check it out. Live to Worship. Shanique Thurston featuring Cambrell Poitier. Check it out.
There's never been a more important time for the people of God to worship Him. If there was ever a time to worship Him, it's now. Hallelujah. Come on, lift your voice and give Him worship.
I live to worship You. I live to worship You. You made me who I am. I was created to give. Why are you living today?
People of God, we go through problems in our life, and then we come to the place where we understand that God is not interested in our problems. He wants our worship. You are one worship away, one praise away from your breakthrough. Come on, I live to worship.
Hey, what's up, it's your boy DJ Counts. Just want to shout out BMAC and Elevation Music for doing gospel music for the last 10 years, celebrating this milestone. Congratulations from me and the Kingdom Vibes group. Blessed love of a time. Oh, so godly.
BMAC and Elevation Records presents Urban Praise Volume 1. 15 of the top songs produced by BMAC, Starboy Inc. and Elevation Records over the last 10 years. Songs like Annika Leaks, It All Belongs to You.
It all belongs to you.
Shanique Thurston, Live to Worship You.
I live to worship you. I live to worship you.
Jonathan Farrington, I'm Gonna Wait. Althea Pinder, Jesus Paid the Price. Various artists, We Are One. Compilation also features Anthony Edgecombe, Regina, VMAC, Sammy Starr, Chethanique, and many more. Urban Praise Volume 1 in stores January 31st, 2017.
All right. There you have it. Shanique Thurston featuring Cambrell Poitier. I live to worship you. Big tune. Listen, man, I want you guys to follow all of these artists on social media. Their social media links are at the bottom of the screen as you hear these songs. Make sure to follow them, support them, buy their music. Listen, buy it. buy it. It's online. Listen, if you want to get a physical copy, come down to our studios here in Cable Beach in the beautiful Nassau, Bahamas, and I'll purchase it. We have everything that you need here. Just go and get it, my youth. Go ahead and get it, all right? Real talk. Well, listen, this one is my homie. He is like, you know, the prince of elevation. We know him to be Jonathan Farrington. We've been working with him from day one. Uno. From day one of Jonathan, you know, professional gospel music life career. We had the opportunity to work with him with just about every project that you've ever heard from Jonathan. And this is one of his first big tunes. As a matter of fact, every song that you've heard from Jonathan was a hit. And we had the opportunity to be a part of that. And so I want you guys to, you know, this is my personal favorite from him. We're taking you way back to 2012 again. This one is I'm Gonna Wait. I'm Gonna Wait. Big tune. I'm Gonna Wait Till the Lord Touchdown. Awesome production on that one. It was from his album, his EP, his first EP release. This one was It's Time For Me back in 2012. This one is I'm Gonna Wait. Why don't you go ahead and check it out? Bring you back some memories. This is gonna be on the compilation as well. Check it out.
Come on, put your hands together. For the Bible declares in Isaiah chapter 40, verse 31, they that wait on the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up on wings as eagles. They shall run and not be weary. They shall walk and not faint. I don't want to move till you tell me. I don't want to go till I hear you. I don't want to go by myself, oh God.
That's right. If you're just tuning in, you got it locked in to the Urban Praise Volume 1 listening session right here on Elevation Session. It's a brand new show that we here at Elevation will be giving to you each and every week. We could try to do it every week. We know we could do it every week, but we can try to do it every week. We're just kind of giving you the best of what's going on behind the scenes here at Elevation so you guys can know exactly what we got cooking up in the kitchen every single week for you. But it's the Elevation It's the Urban Praise Volume 1 compilation listening session. We'll be kind of giving you an idea of some of the songs that's going to be on our 2017 release. It's a compilation with some of the top gospel artists, well, all of the gospel artists, actually, that we had the opportunity to work with in 2017. Lit. Dope. Exciting. Amazing. I'm telling you, I had a great time working with each and every one of these artists. This next artist, she's my little sis, y'all. My little sis. Love her to death. She has a beautiful heart. When I first heard her, it was when I went over to Luther and had the opportunity to speak at her school, and I heard her voice, and I was like, I gotta work with her. We know her, and we have come to love her as Regina, a beautiful, awesome singer. She has been singing background on just about every song that you've heard over the last 10 years. She's been rocking. She's been rocking. She's been with us, well, not last 10 years, but over the last 6 years, she's been rocking with us and just doing what it is she did, and we pulled her in, and you guys are going to love this. It's called Even Praise. This one was written and produced by the homie Sammy Starr. Love this joint right here. Check it out.
Hey. Oh, na na. Na na na. Na na.
It's your girl Althea Hare, and I just want to send a huge congratulations to Elevation Media Team celebrating 10 years in the gospel industry. I'm so happy to be a part of such an awesome team. Shout out to VMAC and the entire Elevation crew. I love you guys. Congratulations. Bye.
Get your tickets today for the 2017 Elevation Awards, Saturday, April 15th, starting at 5 p.m., live from the Malia Nassau Beach Resort, hosted by Ianthea Smith, with special live performances by Sketch, MDs, Kia, Sammy Starr, Bodine, Jonathan Farrington, and more. Tickets are $75 for general admission and $110 for VIP. Get your tickets today from Elevation Media Group, Airbrush Junkies Wallet Marathon, or online at theelevationawards.com. That's the 2017 Elevation Awards, Saturday, April 15th at 5 p.m. Coming to you live from the Malia Nassau Beach Resort and exclusively on RTV Channel 212.
All right, now this next artist is our season 2 winner of 2421 Tap. We have come to love her so much. Beautiful young lady, beautiful voice. We know it to be Anna Kaliks, all right? And we had the opportunity to work with her. And listen, it's just awesome, all right? Just amazing. She's also going to be on this compilation. And this song is You Are Everything featuring the homie Sammy Starr. I'm telling you, y'all. Listen. This song, fire, I say. Real talk, fire. Let's just check it out. Sammy Starr, Anna Kaliks featuring Sammy Starr. This one is You Are Everything. Check it out.
Oh,
you are everything to me.
But when I heard about your love,
struggles and things that I thought it would be over for me.
That's right, that's right. You're watching Elevation Sessions. It's a listening party. I'm telling you, it's a party. It's a listening party for Urban Praise Volume 1. I hope you guys been loving the vibe so far. Listen, this next artist is my sis, y'all. I love her. She's my sis, my little sis. We know her to be Althea. Listen, she, from the day I met her, she was a runner-up for season 2 of 242 and Tap. From the day I met her, I know that she was something special. And she came on board. She signed to Elevation. We're working on her EP that's going to be dropping this year. Listen. That's all I can say. All right? Check this one out. This one is Jesus Paid the Price right here. Y'all, that's all I can say. Jesus Paid the Price. Check it out. Sessions. It's the listening party for Urban Praise Volume 1. Make sure you go ahead and cop it January 31st. It's on the screen. You see that? J-A-N 31st. Just go ahead and cop the record. Trust me. You ain't gonna regret it. It's dope. Fire, I say. Aw. Anyway, we're going to keep the party going right now. Yeah, I got my producer looking at me like I'm just like straight stupid right now. I'm just excited. Elevation, we've been working. And our work speaks for itself. Straight. Our work just speaks for itself. We're doing what we got to do to give you the best. To motivate, to uplift, and to inspire you. We're jumping over right now to season 3 of 242 and Tap. An amazing young man. You come to love him. He's awesome. Love this bro. Humility to the top. To the 10th degree, y'all. I'm telling you, real talk. We know him to be Anthony Edgecombe, amazing young man, awesome talent, awesome gift to the body of Christ. Listen, just go ahead. This song is Yes You Are. Amazing song, amazing vocals. Let's check it out. Yes You Are, Anthony Edgecombe. Check it out.
Thank you, Lord. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, 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 oh,
There you got it. Anthony Edgecombe. That one was Yes You Are. Beautiful song. Listen, I'm telling you, I'm giving you guys all of this music. Please, guys, January 31st, go ahead, cop the record. You will not regret it. Oh, you will not regret it. I'm telling you, you will absolutely not regret it. Now, we're going to keep it moving right now. You can keep it moving. This song means the world to me, y'all. I had the opportunity to do this. This was actually supposed to have been on one of my other projects, and it didn't make it because it didn't fit the rotation quite well, the listings quite well. So we said we were going to put on another project. But this song features my homie, the late LeVard Manifest Parks. We've come to love him. He has been a veteran when it came to hip-hop music in the country and around the world, being an ambassador for the Bahamas in the area of gospel hip-hop, and he will always be remembered. And so this song is called Happy, featuring LeVard Manifest. You are truly featuring LeVard Manifest Parks. This one is Happy. Love this joint right here, y'all. This joint is going to keep you going every single time. Check it out. Yeah.
Shine, bro, and you know that we shine so bright, 'cause happy. I sing because I'm free. His eye is on the sparrow. I know he watches me.
Hey guys, it's your girl Chastity coming at you to wish you a happy birthday. Happy birthday, Elevation. You are the big 10. 10. You're 10. You are 10. Congratulations. Congratulations. You guys have done exceptionally well. I'm sure that God is pleased. And I just want to say thank you for being a part of my ministry journey. You guys are the plug. All right. God bless you. Continue on. Continue doing what you're doing, and guess what? God will reward you. All right, let's do this for 10 more years. All right, God bless you. I love you.
VMAC and Elevation Records presents Urban Praise Volume 1. 15 of the top songs produced by VMAC, Starboy Inc., and Elevation Records over the last 10 years. Songs like Annika Leaks, It All Belongs to You.
It all belongs to you.
Oh, my worship. Oh, my
Shanique Thurston, Live to Worship You.
I live to worship you. I live to worship you.
Jonathan Farrington, I'm Gonna Wait. Althea Pinder, Jesus Paid the Price. Various artists, We Are One. Compilation also features Anthony Edgecombe, Regina, VMAC, Sammy Starr, Chestonique, and many more. Urban Praise Volume 1 in stores January 31st, 2017.
All right, beautiful people, welcome back. That one was Happy.
Happy. You make me happy.
Big song featuring the homie, the late LeVard Manifest Parks. I'm telling you, this record is going to bless your socks off, okay? Bless your socks off times 10. I'm telling you. We can keep it going right now. We're actually going to try to bring this show to a close, and we're going to give you the last sample from the record. This one is We Are One. Elevation and Jonathan Farrington and yours truly had the awesome privilege of getting some of the top gospel artists together to present this song to the world. It was in remembrance of the Recall 9 that went down in the terrible plane crash in November of 2014 that really hit each and every one of us to the core. And so we came together to do this song, and lives were changed and impacted for good. And listen, this song is just an embodiment of what unity is all about. And I want you guys to check it out. It's going to be on the record. We never released this song for retail until now on this compilation. It's called We Are One, an amazing song. As a matter of fact, we just give you a little snippet of the video so you can actually feel the vibe and just know what's good. This one is We Are One, written and produced by yours truly and Jonathan Farrington. It's an amazing compilation right here. Check it out.
Reflecting on the past, but celebrating the future. Yeah. Standing in love and unity. For together, we are one.
Standing together, though the trials in life have brought us down, we will rise again.
Lifting our brother
and holding all of our sisters' hands as we move ahead.
Just take a look around and tell me what you see. Yeah, we're not the same, but if you cut us, we will bleed.
So we stand here in love and unity.
We are one. We are one.
Oh. Some may pass away as seasons change, but we are family.
We are one. We are one.
Strong,
Together we will sing. We are one.
Time to be bold, time for us to make a statement. Time to intercede on behalf of our nation. Time to plead the blood on our whole generation. Wipe those tears, we are not forsaken. Pick up the cross, fam, we gon' make it. I see you crying and I know you're hurting, but here's my shoulder, I'll take your burdens.
Okay, it's time to start playing. Okay, it's time to start praying. God forgot us, he don't care, he ain't real, man. Y'all hear what y'all saying? Just the thought of the cross scarred me. Put your hand on the chest, feel your heartbeat. That's enough right there to give God glory. Cause even when I didn't see him, he saw me. Me.
All right, guys, there you have it. There you have it. There you have it. The listening session for Urban Praise Volume 1 right here on Elevation Sessions. It was a delight and an honor to work with each and every artist. And I just want to kind of give them a shout out right now because they make Elevation what it is today and what it will continue to be and what we're going to continue to represent in the years to come. I want to send big shout out to all of our 2421 Tap winners, Anna Kaliks, Shanique Thurston, Anthony Edgecombe. Then I want to send big shout out to Jonathan Farrington, one of the big pioneers here at Elevation. I also want to send big shout out to Chestnik, an amazing vocalist. I want to send a big shout out to my sis, Regina, and everyone that played a role in being a part of what we do here at Elevation. I also want to send big, big, big shout out to the behind the scene team that make it happen. People like Sammy Star Poitier, one of our head producers, the head producer here at Elevation. Amazing body of work. He just hits it every single time. Then big shout out to the man, Cambra Poitier. He's been working with us on so many projects. He's also given us a whole lot of great hits and collaborations. So big shout out to Cambra Poitier. Big shout out to DJ Frost, man. He just keeps it coming every single time with the mixing and the mastering and making sure that what we do here in the kitchen comes out right, all right? Ready for serving. So big shout out to the Media Moguls and this ongoing partnership that we've had over the past 10 years. An amazing group of people. Kareen Cash, big shout out to you. An awesome lady. Keeps our website and our media platforms going. Big shout out to Michael, who's in charge of all of our business affairs here at Elevation. Alicia, who keeps these videos looking nice, and everyone that has been supporting us here at Elevation, we appreciate you 110%. I'm telling you, real talk, we love you to the core, all right? We love you to the absolute core. But listen, next time on Elevation Session, we're going to be featuring the homie Jonathan Farrington. He's going to give you a sneak peek as to what you can expect for Grace Generation, Grace to the Nation Project. We may have them doing some live performance and all that good stuff. It's going to be dope. It's going to be lit. It's going to be exciting. It's been another exciting episode of Elevation Sessions right here on the Elevation Network. And listen, thank you guys so much for supporting us over the 10 years. We promise, I promise, I'm going to continue to do what I can do to make sure that we continue to provide you the best quality of music entertainment. If you haven't done so yet, cop those tickets for the 2017 Elevation Awards, April 15th. Definitely make sure you're facing the place. We're celebrating Bahamian entertainment to the core. If you haven't done so yet, make sure get ready to watch the premiere of The Rush Season 2. That's right, Deuces, with Miss Simone. It kicks off February 7th on RTV and the Elevation Media Network. Listen, we got so much opportunities for you to be a part and for you to be involved. Do not miss out on it. Do not miss out on it. Don't forget, January 31st, Urban Praise Volume 1 in stores. Online, physical copies, hit us up. Let's make it happen. For more information and for exclusive content, make sure to visit our website, www.elevationbahamas.com, and hit the like page. Hit us, hit like. I ain't say love us, hit like. On Facebook, social media, make sure to like us. Follow us on Instagram, at Elevation Media Network. Thank you guys so much. I love y'all. We can see you next time. It's been another exciting episode of Elevation Sessions. It's your homie. I'm out. Deuces.